In its history of almost 170 years, this local church has been served by many dedicated shepherds, and today we owe a debt of deep gratitude to Archbishop Mansell as he prepares for retirement. I think, too, of all the clergy, religious, and laity, past and present, who, by the grace of God, have made the church what it is today. Now, Pope Francis has seen fit to bestow on me the gift and responsibility of being able to serve Christ in your midst as your new Archbishop.